way to end the week here today, all right? So it's gonna be kind of a team building exercise. That's why I had you guys in teams, and a lot of stuff that we'll be doing will be team exercises, team squats, team sit-ups, team planks, things like that.
Yo, Payne, you ready?
Yeah.
Man, let's lock and load.
Yeah.
Just blaze.
Yeah.
No, turn me up.
Hey.
Hey, I think we got one.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Tell me, what do you see?
See.
When you're looking at me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
On a mission to feed.
Hey.
What I'm destined to be.
Whoa, whoa.
Next clue, if you need a passport or you lose your ID card, you would go to this building.
Who's ever going first? We'll run to the stop sign at the bottom of the hill where we do hill runs. And back, and then the next person will go.
I think this week was very difficult. I know that a lot of the stuff that I've done this myself in the past, and it really challenged me. Even yesterday, you know, I've never been in a creek like that with dirty water on my hands and knees or that dirty. That for me, you know, like I told you guys, I think the most challenging things that you go through are the most fulfilling. That really meant a lot to me yesterday. I'm really proud of you guys. I think we all capitalized on our opportunities this week and overcame obstacles together as a team. In honor of you guys being tough all week, so toughness on three. One, two, three, tough!
It's a wrap. It's a wrap. Get this out of here.